can't really explain it. I haven't got the words.
The origin of it really was when I visited, can you believe this, a school for excluded pupils in Balsall Heath in Birmingham.
It's a bit like being angry. It's a bit like being scared.
While going round and meeting all these characters, many of whom looked rather... they sat with folded arms looking rather angry at me.
Confused and all mixed up and mad as hell.
A marvellous teacher was teaching Romeo and Juliet. I noticed that all these pupils were incredibly encouraged and motivated by taking part in this.
It's like that there's a music playing in your ear.
And I suddenly remembered that the Royal Shakespeare Company, which I happen also to be president, was doing Romeo and Juliet at Stratford.
And I feel it move me like a burning deep inside.
And so I thought, well, why not see if we could arrange for these pupils to go and see the performance?
Something burst in me wide open, impossible to hide.
I had a letter from each of those pupils saying it was the most wonderful thing that had ever happened to them in their lives.
Flying like a bird, like electricity.
And that's really what led to the Foundation for Children and the Arts, and that we should concentrate on excellence and forget about elitism.
I'm free.
More than 75,000 children have now enjoyed a date with the arts through the Prince's Foundation. Even at 60, he is still driven by the experiences of his own youth.
All sorts of things happen as a child, and many people here, I'm sure, on the stage will remember that they were probably taken by their grandmother or their mother or their teacher or their aunt or something, and introduced at a young age to some element of the arts.